Welcome back with another video. In this video, I will tell you about the fingerprint problem in Oneplus Nord CE4. So if the fingerprint is not working or finger lock issue, I will show you how to resolve it. You have to watch complete video, follow all the steps, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe. For further details, now let's move to the video.